Hey, come on over, have some fun with Crazy Taxi. A Sega logo, what does that even mean? Hey, guess what time it is?
Hey, come on over, have some fun with
Crazy Taxi! What are the options? Oh, I've seen these. Oh, you could put the time up. Interesting. I wonder if that takes you off the leaderboard.
Let's go make some crazy money. Axel.
All right, let's get it on.
Not Gus. I don't know why I picked Axel. I was looking into how feasible it would be to replace the music in this. Or maybe not replace, because that's probably doable. But to add more tracks. Excuse me. Because I was looking at it. The format of the tracks, so they're in 80p files. And what I initially thought, excuse me, I just ate food. Yeah, I assume it's probably not trivial because I saw the music folder and thought, oh, well, maybe it's just programmed to, like, point to the music folder and then play these things in order or whatever, but this also has the tracks that are for, you know, the menus and credits and whatnot, so I'm assuming it's not just, like, pulling from these at random. It's probably programmed to play this. You know, like, I guess I could make something else, allIwant.adp. But what did I open this with initially? Foobar, right? Yeah, let me see. Yeah, that's a good point. I could make it multiple tracks. I could make, multiple songs in one track. I didn't think of that. Because if you... I mean, it just plays. I don't know how to re-encode it into this, though. Which is... You know, I don't know if it needs a specific, you know, sampling frequency or a certain bitrate or... I don't know how that works. Does it fade out in the audio file? Let's see. I think this is the whole song. Wait. How long is the actual version of All I Want? It's a minute 54, so I think this is all, most of it. Minute 45. I know... Oh, wait, does it just end there? That's weird. Wait, is that fade out built into the song that comes after? What comes after All I Want? Which one is that? Ten, 20, 10. Okay. Let me see. 10. Sure. Done. Thank you. No. For some reason, I thought that this might have had the very end and fade out of the other one, but... Wait. This isn't the song I was thinking of. What is the man? I was thinking of them. Oh, them and us. Thank you. I need that. No, this is just that. Yeah, I don't know how it works. And I don't know how to re-encode things back into a format this will be happy with. But... Oh no, did this ruin my playlist? That sucks. Because I had... Let me see, maybe it didn't. I had a whole bunch of game things in here, and I don't even know where I ended up saving those. Probably in some pile of, like, downloaded shit somewhere. Crazy Taxi, Crazy Taxi, da 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 da. I don't know where those files got saved. I don't even know if this is the right downloads folder. Unless I stuck them elsewhere. Which I might have. Well, whatever. Doesn't really matter. Is this the information? Yeah, I've seen... There's an 80 PCM re-encoder thing I think I saw yesterday. I was taking a break from my thesis and was curious about this, but I didn't play with it because for some reason I wasn't sure if 80 PCM was a different thing than just... What is it, 80p files? Whatever, doesn't matter. That's a... thing to explore for future me, I guess. Gotta finish this thesis. I stuck another 13 pages and like 3,000 words in it yesterday. It's coming along, actually. But I have to finish... I have to write the discussion for the second results chapter, and that'll be kind of irritating. Then I have to write the introduction and the results section for the third results chapter, and then the next two are psilocybin and ketamine, respectively. And that'll probably take a little bit. But we'll see. I have to get it done, because I think my thesis defense is going to be, like, September 27th. Or 29th, but some people seem to be available. So hopefully by the end of September you'll have to call me doctor. And I'll have to charge more for my Twitch subscriptions because of my advanced degree that I got in lieu of having a social life. Or any other sort of life. I could set up a bot that'll ban you if you don't say Dr. Tim. Yep. I mean, I'm still trying to figure out an apartment. There's one that I like that reminds me a lot of my house back in New Jersey. It is above an antiques dealer, which I think is kind of novel. Where am I going? KFC. Anyway, apartment hunting's a drag and everything is a billion bits of extra effort, but I'll figure it out. No, I don't think it's a Pawn Stars thing. It's like 18th, 19th century high-end nonsense. Oops. But I'll figure that out. I just have to finish writing this thing, which I've been staring at for weeks on end. But at the very least, I feel like I have a pretty comprehensive grasp on what I've been doing for the last 7 years, which I could not say has always been true. But I guess once the depression goes away, it's like, oh wait, my brain works. Kinda. Connect certain conceptual dots for stuff and read the literature and understand what I'm looking at versus being like, oh, who cares? None of this matters. I'm not even gonna bother thinking about it. Let me just do the bare minimum and get through the day and then fall asleep. Also, if anyone's like in the Boston-y area and you wanna hang out at some point, you're not a total weirdo. We'll talk. Because I intend on having an actually decent apartment instead of living in glorified student housing. Which is pretty much what I've been doing for the last 7 years.
Town bonus!
So I am... They gave me an offer letter. I accepted the offer. We're in the process of working with HR to get them the paperwork that they need, which they said will happen about a month in advance of when I'm going to start in October. And now that I have more or less locked down what date I'm defending on, therefore, you know, letting me know when I would be able to start. We'll figure it out. But having, like, an actual contract that I can sign, or something that is not just, here is your offer letter, would be nice. Just so it's like,
oh no, I ended up in Boston, and I can't actually work at the place I thought it was gonna work at, and now I have
a big expensive lease and no income. And they're getting rid of OnlyFans, so how am I supposed to make the ends meet? Yeah, yeah, I got it. Oops. Well, if I don't stream on the main channel, then you are my OnlyFans. But yeah, that's moving along at some point. Can I make ends meet by driving a taxi? I don't think my hair is green enough. From what I've learned in Crazy Taxi, you can only make it work if you have green hair or you're like thrice divorced and hairy everywhere except for your head and that bod-esque. Either or, there is no middle ground. Have a psychotherapy show on Twitch. Sounds awful. I'm not necessarily looking forward to the moving process, but I'm definitely looking forward to not having to live in Baltimore anymore. Or live next to perpetual construction, or have kids on dirt bikes just speed down my street all day, every day, until like 2 a.m. Also looking forward to being able to walk to the metro and just take a train to places. Do I think they'll have construction in Boston? No, they don't build anything there, ever. They've actually made construction equipment illegal, I think. Anyway, that'll hopefully be fun. Much better chapter in my life. Oh, wait a minute, if I get a high score with Axel, I'm not gonna be able to put it on the board because it's gonna ruin my All Gus's run. Oh. I don't wanna ruin the sanctity of my leaderboard. Yeah, I got it. Oops.
No.
I don't like this one anymore. Actually, no, I'll keep going. Screw it. I'll just end it. I'm about to lose. No, this guy is just like generic late 90s cool dude. There's a pathos to Gus that is not in the other characters in this game. I think. Wow, that was a crazy three. Am I practicing a Boston accent? No. I'm hoping whatever remains of my Jersey accent will carry me through the rest of my life. Need some of that good regional identity. Yeah, the fuselage. I don't think that's a Jersey accent, that's just the right way that you pronounce that. Great. Where you silage your fuel. I don't know what the issue is. I shouldn't have picked you up here to make me turn all the way around.
Oops.
Actually, that worked out, kind of.
Yep. Oh, no. Oh, no, my time.
At least I got something.
Get out. Nothing I can't handle.
Please go to the stadium. Okay, or that. There's so much writing on this thesis left to go, but it is slowly getting there, chapter by chapter. I think it is at 88 pages right now. You're right, I can do it, and I will do it. Because it has to be done. It'll be well over 100 pages by the time it's done. God damn it, man. I just want the time. I don't care about, like, extra $20. You're going to the baseball stadium, right? Let's go. Yeah, I got it. You're going to the, yeah.
You nearly killed me. Hey, I want to go to the station.
Here we go.
Oh, so soon. Woo, let's go.
Yeah, I got it.
Whoop.
There.
All right, didn't expect to get here so fast.
Oh, no, it's actually a good run, sort of, with Axel. It's not gonna get to like 20,000 at this rate, but it'll be decently over 10 at least. Anyway. And looking forward to having this PhD done for once. Considered that his name is Axel because he accelerates. I hate you.
Come on, you're in a hurry, right?
Get out of my cab. I will no longer take you to Tower Records or the baseball stadium.
Time bonus!
Is it a sin to get in a taxi cab with a dude with green hair? I like the priest high fives you. Or fist bumps or whatever they're doing. With those cool youth pastors. He's got a guitar. Oops. I didn't expect to get here so fast. Oh.
You're okay. Get in. Watch it, fool. Take it to the church. Okay.
Wow. Oops. Oops. Oh, it's fine. Time, please. Thank you. Heliport, let's go. Oh, that's not the heliport. Well, it's not the world's best run, and it didn't have Gus, so we're getting rid of that. Gus! Hey,
let's have some fun.
Gastrointestinal issues. Yeah, that's why, actually.
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me. Video games. How goes, chat? What is it, Sunday today? Touring another apartment virtually tomorrow. Kinda just have to lock something down at some point. Everything in Boston is expensive.
Baby, you're a great driver.
Just do my job. Take it easy.
Have to end up streaming more.
All right.
Oops. Go, Gus, go! Where are you going? Baseball stadium?
Are we leaving today?
Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. I thought it was headed church direction. Oh, does it take a long time for pets to adjust to a new place? I guess with cats it's somewhat different because you generally let them poop indoors. Or whatever.
Let's roll. Okay, here we go.
I've always been tempted to get a cat or something, but it sort of seems like a hassle. It's enough effort just taking care of myself.
Take me to the bank!
Also, I kind of imagine it'll just make the apartment smell like cat forever and ever, the end. It's like you step in the apartment and all of a sudden you just realize, like, oh, this person's got pets. Unmistakable odor of pet dander and prior accidents.
It's under control.
I don't think the... well, maybe they do. Some of the apartments I was looking at forbid cats or dogs. But... that's okay, whatever.
Okay.
To the hospital, oops. All over the road. There are a couple of places that have balconies. The ones that I'm most seriously considering don't. But... whatever. It's not a huge deal right now. Gotta find a place, and I gotta move, and I gotta figure out how to furnish it. But that'll be fun, I figure. Because again, like as you may or may not have noticed from the pictures on Twitter, it's like glorified student housing that came furnished sort of very basically. And there's not a whole lot of space for anything else. So actually having like an apartment where you get to decide what it looks like and what furniture is in there, you know, the first time I'm having that at 29 years old seems kind of exciting. Like, wow, is this a place that I actually want to spend time in? Incredible. A bunch of neuroscience art to stick up on the wall. A bunch of those old Ramon y Cajal drawings of the neuron from like 1900. Yeah, like it is expensive, but I was crunching some of the numbers on IKEA and it seems like for a little under $2,000, you can kind of just furnish an entire apartment. Which is, you know, not an insubstantial amount of money, but it's at least manageable. Oh no, I looked at the price of the antiques of the place underneath that one apartment, and it is... like, hey, here is a sign from the 19th century! Oh, it's $700! You know, stuff like that. It is antiques for one percenters. It is not antiques for Harvard postdocs. And that's okay. So I figure the house itself will be an antique, so. Get in. Wow, I have a lot of game time, actually. Considering. Oops. Oh god, get in! Ha 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 ha. Yep. Oh. Great. Well, there's a... okay, good, yeah, it'll take me back to the hospital, which will take me back to a place that'll go to the baseball stadium or something. There's, I'm looking around the Coolidge Corner area in Brookline, and there's like a UPS store that's pretty much right there, so I'll probably open a P.O. box up again at some point. Whoop. There. Hey, still got my time. Although I thought I was in range of this dude, and I'm not. Okay. A little unfortunate. Time bonus, time bonus. Oh.
This is great. This cab smells like sadness.
Yeah, although IKEA does offer delivery and will also, if you pay a little bit more, bring it up to whatever room you specify. At least that's what I've been led to believe by their website.
It's under control.
So, I'll start there and worry about it later. Because I figure, you know, once you're settled and already living in Boston and you have to move, that's significantly easier than moving a bunch of stuff from Baltimore all the way up. Oh man, make me go all the way back. Did I pick up the, police parking deck lady in this run? I think I did, right? Did I not? I was hoping I would have seen her on the way in, but did not. Oops, 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 oops.
Time bonus!
Just do my job.
Okay. Well, I'll pick her up and then go back to the main city and maybe get some additional intercity fares. Or inner city. Intra-city. Man, that's a lot of time, considering I have nearly $10,000 in this run already. I don't even know what I'm doing differently for these runs that just go better than other ones. Like, I guess maybe they're slightly faster, but it doesn't feel like anything is radically different. Unless it's just little bits of time that add up. Which I guess is probably it. Or maybe the game's like, oh yeah, played this for far too long here. We will just subtly slow down the timer. Oh. Well, that's not great. Oh my god! Shit, man. God damn it. Garbage. I'm gonna say that's not great for your time. Whatever.
Are we needed today?
Ah! Go! Go! Okay, well, that's at least some time.
You nearly killed me. Come on, go anyway.
Thank you later.
Hey, that was serious.
You're right. It was. Baseball? Okay, that's fine. Look. Anybody live in the Boston area around here in chat? Slash would want to be my friend. Whoops. Speedy! Oh no! Oh god, what happened? Okay, well, there's some time in that. Note above. If I just hung out with you, you would just talk about how much better your Crazy Taxi runs are, so it's probably for the best. You got 43,000? How? What? You should stream it. I really want to see what you do differently. Oh, I don't know what happened. Okay, sure.
Get in!
There's no one over here. Ah, come on. Thank you. Camera angles. Why is the taxi jumping? Wow. I'm gonna say that's not great. God, that jump button in Crazy Taxi 2 was so weird. And it's so weird that every time you press it, you just end up getting money. You know, here is your free dollars button. Although it is sort of incredible that when they put together— oh my god! When they put together the soundtrack for Crazy Taxi 2, it somehow hit the exact right manic vibe that Crazy Taxi 1 also had. It's like, wow, you found songs that are almost the same thing as the first game, but they're different songs. That's kind of an impressive skill.
Oops.
Alright. Where are you going? Oh, police station. Okay. Get in. Get out. Get in. By the International Convention on Taxi Ethics, you have to pick me up. Well, we're doing this. Oh, wait, that's not where the fire department dude is. Okay. Oops. It's a different jump. Move it. Really? Time bonus. Oh! Yeah, I know it's definitely easier to use the PC version of mod and music, but I don't think the GameCube controller is gonna work. At least as readily as it works with Dolphin. And also, all of my Gus high scores are gonna be lost. Although maybe that's also moddable.
Come on now,
relax.
No, my time.
Get in. I don't know. I probably could. I know they have definitely made third-party drivers for the GameCube Wii U Smash adapter thing.
It's under control.
Oops. Oh wow, that maybe not the fastest way to do that. I'm gonna hazard a guess. At least you're not going to the station. It's just right here. Get out! Ugh. Get out! God, who's even around here? Okay, I guess I'm taking you to the police station. Oops. Oh, God. It's really irritating when you crash into one of the trucks and the cab just, like, flies off and blocks off all lanes of traffic.
Nothing I can handle later.
Hospital? Borders Paradise.
You nearly killed me. That's right, honey.
I'm gonna buy this fetus a pair of snowboards. Skis. I know I've definitely seen scores in excess of 100,000. That was really bad. This is gonna be the last fair if I could even make it to the fire station.
It's under control.
Okay. Don't know how that happened. Go. Go! Gus, you have to make it! Okay. Almost! I mean, it's closer, it's first place. Awesome! Bam. How am I the craziest, coolest cat you've ever seen if you can get a crazy ranking? Also, we have to figure out well in advance what this Gus is going to be called. Am I quitting after crazy rank? I probably should. Like how I've quit Crazy Taxi. I wonder if these apartments got back to me. It's this weird little duplex thing. With one of those very vertical spiral staircases. I asked if they have any spaces available for rent because I will be commuting, and they said, I don't know of any, but I'm sure you can find something on Google. Okay. Doesn't really help. I'm sorry, but if it's $2,200 a month, like, that's a lot. I don't want to have to pay an additional, like, $200 to rent a parking space somewhere else away from the property. Yeah, well, like, pay bad news. Like, Boston area studios are between $17 and $2. It's all expensive. Everything's expensive. Yeah, Gus makes $20,000 a day. What do we call him? We already have Gus and Sus. I guess Gus could be the first one. Jeff, that doesn't fit. Do I already have a gov? Gum! Okay, yeah, sure. It's like the Jet Set Radio character. I'm at the point of writing my thesis where every time I have to scroll up to a prior section, it's just so much scrolling.
Hey, what has Tim been up to for the past, I don't know, however many years? Oh, it's this.
It keeps going. Oh, that's the end. It's like a Tim Buckley comic. Is this the original city? Yeah, it is. Gross. Crazy Taxi!
Anyway, I have to put another, I don't know,
maybe 50 pages into it. Thereabouts. We'll see. Ow.
Hey, hey, come on over.
I should credit Gus. Thanks, Gus, for making this all possible. Man. I was gonna say, imagine if this game had non-Offspring music, but I guess you don't have to imagine it because that's how a number of the ports have been. But like, man, this game literally just is All I Want. Like, the song. But, and also what I want, personally, but just in terms of, like, Crazy Taxi brand identity. Gum, gun, gaz, gov, gut. Gug, pus, gas, G, and S, goes. Hey, the scores are getting higher and higher. Got something, giz, bus, G. Gas, sus, gux, gus, gus, again. Can I imagine if this had a hip-hop soundtrack? I don't know what kind of hip-hop. Like, contemporaneous late 90s hip-hop, or...
Hey, hey, come on over, have some fun with Crazy Taxi!
There's Crazy Taxi, the soundtrack provided by A Tribe Called Quest.
Crazy Taxi! It's party time, let's have some fun! Alright!
Let's go make some crazy money.
Oh man, if it had, like, Hideki Nakanuma doing the music for it, okay, I might sort of be into it.
Some fun.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready?
Here. Actually, we could find out. Where's that good... Let's see... Is this the one I was thinking of? No. I believe it's by this guy, but it is not this video. I don't think. Oh, this is it. It might work. Maybe it's too loud. Can't tell. Louder than that. Yeah, I don't know. It's not awful. It's not the Offspring. Yeah.
Alright, didn't expect to get here so fast.
This is Jet Set Radio music? Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of hip-hop in Tony Hawk 2, specifically. Gus is a funky dealer. He's only 777. He's got a hot hand. Oops. I think it needs the offspring. I guess because this music is generally more abstract, it kind of fits better in a Jet Set Radio universe rather than a one with Pizza Hut and KFC. Levi's.
This is my Levi's music.
Just not the same. I feel like Sega should just buy the offspring. Turn them into a house band. I mean, they pretty much took the entire Americana album and just shoehorned it into these two Crazy Taxi games. Or at least most of it. The offspring can crush 40. Yeah, they should play All I Want as the opening track in Sonic Adventure 2. Actually, I wonder. City Escape. Man, Sonic Adventure 2 or Adventure 2 is really good. Everything about how it looks and sounds is maybe the best thing. Yeah, sure. I'm telling you, just have the offspring do all of Sonic music. It doesn't not fit. It's all Sonic wants. God, what a good game. And then they proceeded to make a bunch of really crappy Sonic games, but... this at least really captures the manic energy of Sonic. Escape from the city in Crazy Taxi. I guess. I could try it. Is this hard mode? Oh, it's two battle. Okay. I don't remember that thing being in the middle of that staircase. see. Great, good, it's on Spotify. Why not?
It's gonna be too crazy about it.
Go ahead and pick a car and driver.
It's so sad now.
Gus! Okay, let's have some fun.
I've come to the conclusion that Sonic Adventure 2 and Crazy Taxi are the same video game. No, but Sonic Adventure 1 music is also really good. It's just less cheesy butt rock. Where's Chow Garden and Crazy Taxi? Ah, yeah! I got the Gus Chow. I fed it a lot of burgers. Oops. Now this is pod racing. Oh man, the Dark Garden races are unironically really good. What you could say about the Sonic Adventure 2 soundtrack is that, like, some of the Tails tracks and maybe the Robotnik tracks are a little forgettable, but other than that, none of it's, like, bad or distractingly bad. Maybe I should bring my Dreamcast to Boston. Plug it in via VGA into my old HDTV. I'm gonna turn this down to my end. Hear the disk drive grinding itself to dust. I am looking forward to living somewhere else, finally.
Nothing I can handle later. You're not
hurt. Having an actual life rather than being some weird graduate shut-in. Could be a weird postdoc shut-in. Yeah, I could use the Switch internet. You're right. Shit. Oh, everything's gonna be a massive improvement. Oh man, I wish. Oh god, just the geriatric audience learning how to play Puyo. That's what the P in PhD is for. I never liked the Chao Garden that much in the first Sonic Adventure, but the Chao Race music is really good. Where are you going, Borders? There's that Dark Race music. Oh, is this the Dark Race music? I can't tell. It sounds like it. Maybe I missed the beginning. No, this is it. Oh no, it isn't. Never mind. Just ignore me. This is what I'm looking for. No. That's not. What am I looking for? Oh man, Sonic Adventure! The music is so good! God, I love this game. Where is, not Gamma. Is it this? Yeah.
Just drive.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me go.
All right.
I think.
Yeah.
Is it beta? Yeah, this is it. I mean, it also was like an integral part of my childhood, so... I don't even know what instrument you call this, but it's great. Like, for all the weird gameplay quirks that Sonic Adventure has...
Okay, here we go.
The music is... Oh god, what happened? It's just great the whole way through. Lookout Tower ruins yet another run.
You should have been relaxed.
It's taking forever.
It's not. No. Where is... Where's the Chao theme? Not this one. The Chao Race music.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm talking about? What am I thinking of? It's none of these. Maybe they don't have it on Spotify. It's the lobby, I think, actually. This one. Man, what a game. The '90s. I actually pulled into a parking lot for once. Oh, really? Sorry, I'm not up on my Burger King lore. This is not as good as I thought it was. Oh man, do they have, no. Is it... this one. Oh yeah, Butt Rock. And it's got that really good organ part in it. Man. This game. It's incredible that one system has both Sonic Adventure, Sonic Adventure 2, and Crazy Taxi. It's almost unfair. Also, I know that pertains to the GameCube as well, but that's not what I'm looking at. It's not much of a shortcut if you smash into all the walls on the way in. I thought that was longer. They have the Sonic Adventure soundtrack. Oh, hang on, I don't know if this is apartment related.
Hey, sorry, another property broker called me. Man, apartment hunting is a process. How well do you think Sonic Adventure 2 I'm moving to Boston, but I'm primarily looking at the Brookline area. How are these tracks organized? Also, did they even have Rouge's music on this? Oh, they did. Sort of. Ah, yeah! Feels kind of bad that they put so much effort into Sonic Adventure 2 and everything on the Dreamcast, and then it died, like, later that year. You're not hurt. Get in. But yeah, it's just another broker contacting me. Which is the second broker that has contacted me from the same agency, and the first one just sort of stopped replying to my emails, so... I guess I'm gonna get a new one. Although I'm already working with some other guys, so I don't know how this works. I just want a place to live! Where are you going? Oh, the hospital. This is not a great run. Next time. Let's roll. You're standing. Take me to the bank. Okay. Better hang on. Yeah. You want full job? Just do my job. Take it easy. Let's roll. Okay, let's go. Okay, here we go. Oh, if I had a penny for every crazy Uber joke. Man, Security Hall is the worst Rouge level. Oh no, actually I take it back. That might be Mad Space. I swear, though, every time I would play Security Hall, though, it's literally just like... Well, some of the emeralds I need are locked behind some of these vaults, and I could figure out where all the switches are, or I could just reset until they're not behind the vaults, and get a good time, and then get an A that way.
Time.
Okay, here we go.
All right. Go that way.
All right.
Yeah. Ow. Hey, boss. No. What are you doing? Go straight.
It's under control.
I should probably get back to writing my thesis soon. Time bonus. Give me. Let's go. Don't go to the mall. Okay, well you're going to the mall. Sort of hoping you would have gone somewhere closer. How many chapters in am I? The introduction's done. The methods are pretty much done. And the introduction was like 50 pages, so that's kind of a major time sink. The... Methods are done. The first results chapter of 5 results chapters is done. The second results chapter is pretty much done. Except I have to write... Oops, should have picked that person up. Except I have to write the discussion section of that, which will take a little bit. And then I have 3 more results chapters and the overarching discussion to write. So... it's getting there. There's just a bunch to do. I've been cranking out roughly 15 pages of it every day recently. Or maybe like 12, but... more than 10. Oops. Why are we stuck? Yeah, it'll get done. Just, you know, a lot of writing. That's right, that guy's up there. This wasn't even a very good run, and yet somehow it's still, like, great. Really bone that one up. Oh, 31 customers, and that wasn't even very good. I don't understand what makes certain runs better than others, because they all just seem to be getting better on average. I like how there's no music.
Okay, beat your own record next time. See ya. Game over.
Ha.
Yeah, it's 88 pages of thesis in so far. Oops. Excuse me. I don't know if I have any... well, I was gonna say I don't know if I have any more will to play more Crazy Taxi, but I'll give it another go. Gus!
Let's have some fun.
Let's have some fun. Meta, I have a question. How do I re-encode audio into... oh god, what is the name of the file format for the Crazy Taxi music that we were talking about earlier? It's like... ADP? Is that it? I didn't know if you were aware of any tools that are just sort of like drag and drop, convert your MP3s to this thing, and it works. Bonk. Oh god, what? Newton cried. Watch it, you nearly killed me. Just use FFmpeg. Yeah, my favorite software is always command line file re-encoders. Kind of nuts, though, that I will be finishing this PhD in a little over a month. After all of that time, never thought I would finish it. I was expecting to just die beforehand. But I'm gonna do it! It'll be done.
Just
upping the cost of all my stream subscriptions by like 20%. Because of research experience. Yeah, you know, maybe the person playing, you know, Oregon Trail or Roller Coaster Tycoon does not need a PhD in neuroscience, but, well, I demand additional pay regardless. You have no idea how it may or may not be impacting my ability to make sweet roller coasters. Nailed it. When's the last time I played Oregon Trail or Roller Coaster Tycoon? I guess when I last streamed on the main channel. Bonk. But now, those streams will be way better, because I could talk to you all about the neurobiology of depression and the mechanisms of rapid-acting antidepressants. Think about it. Get to talk about all that psychedelic research.
Nothing I can't handle later.
Where are you going? Bank? Police station? Oregon Trail, but it's Crazy Taxi. I was gonna put on the Oregon Trail music for this, and then I realized you cannot change the volume mid-game. Regrettably. I mean, you could turn the whole thing down, but then you lose Gus talking. Gustafur. Okay. I think Gus is short for Fergus. It's not. Why would you say such a thing? Yeah, that's weird. So, the audio in this actually fades out before the track ends. And I wonder if it's programmed that way. Because I ripped the audio out, and the actual file does not fade like that. So I'm assuming it's programmed to fade after a certain period of time, which complicates adding additional music to this game just by virtue of making, like, a really long file that has multiple tracks baked in. I don't know for sure, but I kind of assume that's what's happening. Unless it's, like, programmed to fade out automatically once it gets to the last few seconds of whatever track, but I kind of imagine that it is programmed with distinct start and end times. Yeah, I don't know, maybe swapping the music out specifically in the GameCube version is not worth doing that. Oh, that's right, Helipad.
Take me to the baseball stadium.
I can't reverse engineer anything. I don't know what to program. Unless it's like a TI-83.
It was a piece of cake.
Hey, get him.
Are we leaving today? Just drive!
Oh yeah, no, that day one Wii U patch. And then everyone was downloading it, because, like, you know, most of the features of that thing came in that patch. And on day one, everyone was trying to do it, update their systems, and the servers were just... God. All these, like, reports of people waiting 12 hours or longer to get this stupid patch downloaded. Get in.
Yo, right here.
I'm a fan.
Okay, here we go.
Get in.
Yo, over here.
Yo, pull it over here. Take it to the back.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I mean, Nintendo Online has always been stupid, and honestly, it has not gotten any less stupid with the Switch. I cannot believe, like, the concept of friend codes were sort of absurd back when the DS came out. I cannot believe it is 2021 and we are still using friend codes.
Okay, here we go.
Like, they work, I guess, but also conceptually, like, what the hell, really? If you go to the lookout tower, I'm gonna be so mad. God damn it, I specifically avoided that other lady because I thought she was gonna go there. And then you went there. Ruined it. Pokemon Online stuff gets worse every generation. Hey, you know what also gets worse every generation? Pokemon games in general. Whoa, who said that? A speedy lookout tower? No, it is not.
Thanks.
Almost.
You're not hurt. Get in. Thank you later.
The best Pokemon games are Heart Gold or Soul Silver. Period. The end. I will not take questions nor feedback. They are objectively the best ones. And you know it. Time bonus? Hey, 5 seconds.
Just do my job. Take it easy. Are we leaving today?
Like, I like Gold and Silver a lot in general, but I will admit, having replayed or played Crystal semi-recently, like, the leveling in that game is super, super flat. Everything is like level 25 for so long. Like, 3 badges worth of areas are all roughly just level 20 something whatevers, and then you go and fight all these rockets either in the radio tower or in the rocket hideout, and it's just like level 16 coughing after level 16 coughing, and like, thankfully they fixed a lot of that in the remakes, which is what makes them better in my mind, at least. Or it's like you beat the Elite Four and then you go to Kanto and then you end up fighting Janine, and everyone in the Elite Four is between, like, level 40 and 50 whatever. And then Janine's like, hey, I have a level 30 whatever muck. It's like, why? Why is the leveling in this game so weird and inconsistent? Oh.
No one compares to me later.
I mean, I know it wasn't going to be included at all, but the fact that they included it and the fact that they programmed, you know, actual gym leaders into it that are different than Red and Blue, you know, it doesn't make any sense that the leveling is still so weird and inconsistent. Because even if it were an afterthought, you know, that doesn't really explain why they couldn't have just made everything 10 or 20 levels higher.
It's under control.
You know, it's not new content, it's just balanced content. Oh no, I never noticed it as a kid either, but replaying it as an adult. Like, the one good thing about it is that it sort of allows you to have a really broad team and level everyone up, so you can catch something new and it's not, you know, immediately dwarfed by the surrounding trainer levels. But, you know, if you're not using it as an opportunity to just have a whole team of six things that are all roughly evenly leveled, it's kind of a drag.
See you soon.
Did I pick up, Roof Cop? Blasted that car. Not tell. Ugh. Get in. Oh, good. Plus five. Okay, great. I want to go to pants. Let's see if Roof Cop is here. Oops. Roof Cop is still here. You're one great driver. I don't know why Game Freak just isn't making a new, what is it called again? What was that Sega Genesis game? A new... Pulse Man, thank you. Yes, why aren't they making another one of those?
It was a piece of cake.
Get in.
We nearly killed. Honey, take me to the hospital.
Better than y'all.
Come on now, can't you see?
Well, the crazy boosts have definitely gotten a lot more consistent than they used to. Oops.
Come on now, can't you see? Come on now.
Is that a red fair right there? No. Where are you going?
You're not hurt. Get in.
Take me to the station.
Okay. Let me go.
I don't even think I played Pokemon Snap back in the day, so I don't remember what the music is like. Oh god. I just like when Professor Oaks is wonderful.
Wonderful!
That's it. That is the soundtrack. Oops.
You weren't Klaus.
However he sounds.
Get up.
Oh, wait. Maybe I'll do this? That's a bad idea. Ah, oh, that's a good Okamote. Okay, there's a green fair there. We're gonna pick you up and then reverse into you.
Okay.
Oh god, I overshot it. I'm wasting so much time. That was supposed to be way faster. Where are you going? Oh, the bank. Going to the theater, aren't you? In the mall, that's right. That's not as fast as I would have hoped. Get out. My orthodontist had Tony Hawk 3. Which I think he put there in order to get kids to skateboard more and therefore screw up their teeth.
Come on now, can't you see?
So he can make more money. Oh, a conspiracy, man! Out. You think your orthodontist had need for speed? I'd like to imagine that as just like a concept. Yeah, I think my orthodontist had a need for speed. Not even like a video game, it's just who he was. What his interests were. No, there's no one around here. Where are all the fares?
Yo!
You're not hurt. Get in.
You nearly killed me. Come on, go anyway.
Thank me later.
Woohoo! Dude, gonna Hagen, you're a great driver.
Just do my job. Take it easy. You're not hurt. Get in.
Oh, he's a little hurt now, I'll be honest. Crashed a car into him. Ow. Should have been fine. Okay. There aren't any fares around the police station. I got them all. Oh, this run is starting to fall apart.
Come on, now, move it.
No bonus for this one.
It's under. Maybe next
time. Get in.
Are we leaving today?
Now the leaderboard is so much worse. Crazy taxi. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back to writing my thesis, I guess, because this has to get done, so I'll see you. Bye. guess.
Hey, thanks for watching the stream. It's been Crazy Taxi. And now I'm gonna get back to writing my thesis.